This guy can be an effective two-way player who's got to keep working on the defensive end.
Here's Bouknight. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. It's going to be on Jokic. And no good as the first free throw missing for him. We'll see if he can nail the second. He's able to hit the second